Choa! Hey everybody, Choa here, and welcome back to another Project Cars 2 video with Green Gaming and Kevin Aguilar Gamer, and with another friend who doesn't have a YouTube channel. We're gonna get in and do...
Yeah, but it's not for, like, making videos.
Alright, well, we're gonna get into Daytona Ferrari Series. We're gonna do 50 laps. There will be cautions, there will be damage. So we're gonna get in, do 50 laps of Daytona, and see what happens.
We're gonna have cautions?
Yes, cautions. I just said we will have cautions.
Oh. How about, since we have like four people, if one person crashes, it's a caution.
No.
Okay.
Green.
Well, that means if I start losing it, I'm gonna turn into someone.
Right. So this should take about 10 minutes for qualifying, and then, oh, by the way, I have non-custom setups on, so everyone has to stay even and even Steven.
I know, as soon as I saw 50 laps, I'm just like, wait, something ain't right.
I feel like this all won't fit into one clip. I feel like I'll have to edit two clips together.
Don't worry, I've done that before.
Yep. I'll do
okay,
one,
if
a caution happens somewhere
on
30 laps.
Right now, let me do my intro.
Okay.
Let me do an intro here. Anyway, guys, this is Kevin Aguilar, gamer, aka Codingon, and we're about to do some Project Cars 2. I'm here with my... bros in the party. Let's see, we got Jiggly Jello, also known as Bro, I'm Not Toxic, and we got Green Gaming and Chawa.
Yep.
Also, no, he's recording.
Mm-hmm. This will be up
so,
on the
yeah,
channel.
Ready?
Link in the description to Kodan God's channel.
Hello, and what is going on, gamers, moneymakers, and also YouTubers? My name is Green Gaming, and I guess welcome to the 50 laps of Daytona. I'm joined here with Chawa, Kodine God, and Bro, I'm Not Toxic. I'll leave their links in the description to their channels. Go sub to them. Fantastic content creators. Anyways, we're going to do this.
I know, right? I'm so fantastic. Are you live, or are you just... Are you live or just recording?
No, I'm recording.
Yeah, okay. That's what I thought.
So we're all going to have different views of this.
Yeah.
I keep forgetting I'm manual, so I just keep going against the microphone. Or the microphone against the car.
Yo, Chad, I'm also an answer from your ass to get the best
time.
I need a draft.
Okay, draft. Yes, I'll slow down. Let me just...
Chavo, what happened to your graphic for your live gameplay for your stream for your channel?
Pardon me?
Your channel live stream, because I saw your graphics are pretty bad, actually.
What? What happened to my channel?
Now, talk about your stream, about your video.
Oh, we got someone who's going.
Yeah, I saw. So what happened to my stream? Like, what do you mean, what happened to my stream?
Two people going.
Did something happen with
you,
it?
Well, okay, never mind. Let's talk about that.
Okay, I thought you were talking. I was like, I took graphic design for my first semester of high school, and you're like, your graphic design's pretty bad. I'm like, oh, thank you.
Well, I'm talking about your stream, about... I'm talking about you feel like your first time you recording. I think it's your first time to recording the game.
No, I've had other recordings. Just, most of them are live.
Where's Green Gaming? I need you drafting.
Over here behind you.
Hey, Chowell.
Want to
go to game chat?
First,
I'm going to
game chat.
Nah,
no, I'm staying at party chat.
Of course, I'm going to go home. Could have told me that, Chavo, instead of like brake checking me.
I just want to try drafting behind, because there will be a lot of pack racing in this next 50 laps.
Yeah, I know.
So I want to try from every angle.
You could have just asked instead of brake checking me, fella.
Oh yeah, Ryan Nauman. Newman got released from the hospital.
Yeah, Chow, you decide that you're not to stream, right?
Yeah, I'm recording. I'm not streaming.
Okay. Guess I'm streaming. I decide not to record it.
Ooh. I stuck over the pack there for a second. Do you still use roof cam or whatever it is, Jiggler?
Well, sometimes. But while I'm doing over racing, I use third person.
What? You use third person cam or first person?
What? I use third person. Case cam. When I'm doing any open wheeler or any open cockpit car, I use first person.
Yes.
And if I like, come on, like, normal car, I'll be like on roof cam or first person.
When I do road course racing, I sometimes use first person and then I do overlay with third. Well, I mean, especially with this oval, because I race on it a lot, so. That's like the other thing. That's what I don't want to do.
Who is Kodine drafting with?
Probably Green.
I'm drafting with Green Gaming.
Oh!
It's Kodine.
I was like, how do you have
such a
time?
I got fastest laptops because I was drafting with Green.
Alright.
Okay.
If I have to go to game today, I'm going to tell the guy about cautions.
Yeah, I'll do that later. I'll do that, like, just before the race.
Do we all get a game chat before the race?
What?
Do we all get a game chat before the race?
Nah, I'm gonna just go to game chat to tell him. Well, I mean, I think we can hear each other in game chat and recording and stuff.
Yeah, we can.
Because I have been.
I don't know if I could. So.
I'll go. Yeah, we can go to game chat if he's got a mic and speaks English and stuff like that.
That's on
top. Damn, Kodine and Green set a good lap, eh?
Coding. It's coding. I did not expect that.
Me and Green Gaming are tied right now. He's in second. They're the same time.
Oh.
You've gotta be kidding me, Kodine.
Did you wreck him? I have a feeling a wreck happened.
Yep. Watch out for a dude on the apron.
On the apron? Okay. Ah,
hey.
Still not good enough.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm at the same time as Green Gaming.
Oh, there's a whole bunch of bumpers.
Yeah, I wonder whose it is.
Is it yours?
Possibly.
Most likely.
I'm gonna door slam you. Watch this.
I just heard him say, watch this, so yep, that's what I thought.
Let me turn on my.
Chicken pox.
Hey, I moved up one.
That's a funny. That's a funny moment. No, that's a funny moment.
That's a bro moment.
That's a bro moment.
You were just sitting
Project Cars
quiet.
2 moments to make you say, bruh.
that's a compilation video that's coming out soon.
Our rear suspension is fucked.
You can pay it in.
I know, that's what I'm doing. I'm struggling because...
Because you weren't even speaking.
I'm going long, just going low. Yes, God! Okay, I'm backing off a bit. You can go ahead and...
I forgot to shift, so it's hitting the gas again. I was like going so slow. I need a draft. I can catch a draft back. I don't think I need anything.
This is like an endurance race, because it's 50 laps of Project Cars. Even though it's not that bad.
Yeah, I'm not gonna give you... I'm gonna try to give you a challenge draft.
I'm trying to get into your draft.
I can see you jiggly.
Once again, I've beat my potential. My potential on the left is 50.78.
Yeah, actually, I haven't beat my potential.
I didn't even make it across the line, damn it.
Whoa.
Ooh, damn, I'm low on fuel.
Let me see.
Well, watch what happens if I... Oh, no. Okay.
I have 30 gallons left.
I have 2.2.
I have 25.
I know, it's liters. It's liters in this game. I have 2.6 liters in this game.
I have 2.1 liters.
I have absolutely no idea how much gas I have.
Why do I always start on the outside? I hate the outside.
Hey, look, I'm starting first place, but it's not going to matter in the end. Okay, look, I'm British. Right, I'm going
We're
to game
pretty
chat
close.
This guy. Hey, holy dabs. Holy dabs.
I'll have Green Gaming to draft with me.
I'm just gonna tell him anyway, just maybe because he can hear us. Hey, so, holy dabs, we're gonna have cautions when two or more cars wreck before the lap of 45. If the wreck isn't too bad and most cars are saved, we'll just decipher if we want to or not. I'll get them, the other guys here in the game chat, so you can do that. We're just recording videos, so thought we'd just tell you some rules. So, thank you. Alright guys, come to game chat, and just so when a caution happens, we can announce it to Holy Dabs.
Alright then.
Okay, right before we start, I'll be right back. Alright, so... Here we go, 50 laps of the Daytona 500. Do it. Send it. Let's go race it at the Daytona 500, please. Yeah, be careful. Be gentle, be careful. Have a good race. There is damage on, so... and you can't hear us in your stream. Yeah, I know, but, like, can you hear us? Oh! Okay, on my screen, Kodine's lagging the fuck. I'm afraid to be ahead of him. Okay, he's in the wall. And he disappeared. And he's in fifth place. Where actually is Kodine God? Yep, me too. I'm saying hi. I don't know where. I see him. I saw him. I see him. I saw him. Please don't slam into my... I hate being on the outside of you. Ooh, a little loose there. So you can't hear us in the stream? Oh, that sucks. Oh, you can't hear the stream. Okay. That's on our racing mercs, Jiggly. Oh! Kodine God was on my inside, and you decided to go on my outside, so I got stuck in the middle, and then I got hit by Kodine's God. Left fender. It was front left fender. He knows it's... At least he knows what cautions are. Thank you, other guy. Oh, God, this thing's unsteerable. I was here when this happened. I'm just gonna slip into line here between first and second so I can pit. God, this thing's unsteerable. Yeah, you guys go at the line, like the start finish line. You guys will restart next lap. Yeah, that's how cautions work. Oh my God, he's just taken a million years to fuel me. All right, and you're off, and I'm still being repaired. Yeah, I got fucking just taken out. Oh, yeah, there goes my minute for a pit stop. Where's... Oh, what? Why is he back behind me? Why is he way so far behind? Sorry, that was a big bump. Yeah, green, I saw that. Oop. I was almost there by the time you fucking filtered back on the lane, green. I'm going outside, going outside. Oh, Oh, I'm still inside. Alright. Letting out.
Okay, clear.
Dropping out of that. Yeah, we're all set, Sable. Going inside. Oh, he hit the wall on my screen, and I was totally there to whoever just fucking shoved me out of the low lane. A little late on that call there. I'm in last place. I need you guys to rack so I can keep going and get the free pass. Going inside. Going outside. Still outside. Yeah. Ah, no, you guys are gonna fucking freight train me past here. Guys, three in a row, like the most beautiful fucking form I've ever seen. Outside. Still outside. Hold on. Cody, I'm sorry. Outside. Stay outside. Ooh. Side drafting. Keeping Jiggly in his lane for you. Ooh. We're together, and we're not coming apart, are we? Where's Green? Is he even in game chat anymore? He's not talking. You're providing no content for your viewers. You need to talk. Yeah, we got together and you just vacuums. Yeah, you didn't pull off me. I was trying to pull off you, but we kept going to the wall. I think we just vacuum sealed together. It's okay. Just stay with me and we'll be fine. We'll catch up. Especially since we're side by side and we're front to back. Going three wide in the middle. Shit. Oh, Green Gaming making that pass on the low side, three wide. Low side. Ooh, you picked me up off that fucking apron. Still out. That's what happened to me and Green. I tried to go for the side draft. A little bit of check up there. Remember, I'm still in fifth place, so wrecking me is not ideal. Outside. Oh, I didn't mean to steer down that low. I'm surprised we survived that. Three wide. Green, I'm all over you, bumper. Oh, Green, fuck. Green dragged me with him into the other line. Yeah, so thankfully we didn't wreck. I was on Green's bumper, so he's pretty much controlling me. So when he went left, I went left with him. Golden God is lagging a lot on my screen.
Yeah, that's a
But at least. Yeah, I'm hitting pit road. But you guys. But that's. Yeah. Going outside. I didn't see it until I came around the corner. Alright, I'm going for that free pass. Come on, okay, so first place, restart. Ugh! Fucking red car. Holy shit. Yeah, I saw that, and then you just bumped him and flew into my lane. Looks like 5th place is going to stick with us a little more this time. Going outside. Maybe. Ooh, he's got a run coming in outside. Aw, I'm scared. I have a red button. Oh, I got really close to green there. I give you a little bit of a check there, just so, oh, Jesus Christ, you're so scary when you're on my back bumper. I checked you back a little bit. Oh, okay, on my screen, Codine just fucking abandoned himself. Yeah, I know, me too. Oh! That was almost like that fucking Kozlowski wreck there. Whatever happened a couple days ago. Or, yeah, Daytona, where someone got into the rear bumper right in that spot, and I just got around. It was just like that wreck. It was too big of a bump. Too much force was given. Or no, it was Logano wrecked? Yeah, it was Logano. Yeah. Logano wrecked Almirola into Kozlowski on that Daytona. Inside. That was a big bump. Oh, that side draft's a little too much there. Green needs to talk more. He's always so focused. Some days we want you to shut up and stop singing, and other days we just want you to talk. Sliding in here for in between US. Whoa! Green made a weird move there. Oh, lots of contact. I'm backing out. Oh my god. Lots of back and forth going on. As soon as the caution happens, I gotta let my cat out of my room. And she's going crazy. I'm going outside. Ooh, outside. Hey, I did that lap. Ooh, is there anyone on Jiggly Jello's bumper? Ooh, and I'm wrong. Fucking Newman. Looks like a big wreck there. Yeah, okay, I guess I'm taking second. Alright, well, that's fine with me. Yes. Just travel at this speed, Green. This is perfect. Green will count us down. I think Green is my most reliable draft partner in this race, so I'm gonna stick with you for a while. Yeah, I know, but it wasn't really very reliable because we both just kept kind of slowed down a lot. Yeah, you're moving around a lot. Maybe he's not my most reliable. What? Okay, that was weird. Okay. It was like I was on the inside, but I wasn't. Yeah, no, I didn't pull back up. The apron just fucking sent me back up. Alright, Codine just wrecked on my screen. Damn it, I couldn't complete the pass. Flying high. Outside. Oh shit, I didn't mean to go too low, sorry. Ooh, Codine's there, sorta, kinda, maybe. I'm backing out of that fucking shit. From what? You didn't even hit anything. What happened? Did you get hit? I don't see any damage on my screen. Oh, what happened to the front of your car? Like, you didn't hit me on my screen, did you? Oh yeah, okay, I didn't see you hit anything or hear anything happen, so it was like... Yeah, I won't have it uploaded tonight, but I'll have it. I'm gonna stick with Holy. Eh, it depends on how much isn't entertaining, and right now this is a pretty entertaining race. So, right now I'm thinking about just cutting out the parts where Codine God was asking about how he can't hear stuff in streams. I'm gonna be the part where I'm talking about editing my video right now. You have passed the halfway mark. And we're on our way to the closing. No, you did not say that. I did not hear you say that. Oh, am I on you? Oh, I am still on your bumper. I was almost like pitting you. 28 laps to 50. Ah, there you go. There's proof that no one else sees you. Oh, huge. Oh, okay. Never mind. I was about to say, oh, huge wreck, but not on the emergency screen. Oh, okay. Maybe it was on my screen. Jiggly, if you lose the draft, that's good, because then we can catch back up. I'm letting off the throttle a lot. I'm still not off the bumper. Alright, you're going outside. I'm gonna step in. Ooh, that scared the crap out of me. Yeah, there's a little bit of lag. It's not too bad, though. A wreck up there would really benefit me, and, holy. But, I mean, I'm not hoping for him to go on in the fashion. Why is there no name tags above the cars? No, I mean, like, even the one in front of me doesn't have a name tag above it. Get the horn thing. You guys aren't really pulling away that bad, but you're still pulling away. Oops, I didn't need to hit the fucking apron and slow down to 260.
Still there. You're clear. One lane back.
I think next caution that comes out, I'm gonna save one of the clips. Just so that way I can get them all within the hour. I can land way too close to the wall so I have a feel away from it. Left. I just lost my drafting partner. We're getting so close to... Oh, maybe not, maybe not. He's still there. No, he's still there, yes! He's still there, he's still there. He's a distance back, but he's still there. Two cars can catch up to three cars. Even though you guys aren't really in a solid pack. Yep, your name says you're starting to pop up. Oh, it looks like Holy Dabs looks to draft there. He just wanted to bring me up here and leave. Guess who's here?
Still there. Got one more.
I'm literally like off the throttle 100% for the all the time. I'm like just constantly letting off the throttle, and I'm still on land. Oh, is he low on fuel? Ooh, that could make a huge difference in this race. I'm pushing Kodine past the... Oh, he's out of gas. I was like, what the fuck did you slam? Alright, that's two cars, and it's not lap 45, so... Oh yeah, I did. I fucking hella crashed. Yeah, I'm calling that. We'll call that. Yeah, me too. Yeah, I gave Kodan got a great push, and then he ran right out of gas, and I just got absolutely fucked over. Gas on. Oh yeah, last lap of the Daytona 500. God. Yeah, well, yeah, he'll push you into the pit road. He's pushing the competition into the pit road. Oh, that's a lot of lag. The Kodan God's like lagging on and off the track for me. Oh yeah, I wanted to capture this. I'm gonna capture this clip. Sadly, Kodan God gets a DQ with empty gas. Well, we're not down a lap. Alright. I got wrecked, so I headed for pit road. I saw you went for pit road too, but... It wasn't worth it. The next lap? Where are you guys right now? Yeah, I ran out of gas and just couldn't make it to pit road. That is sad. After a 50 lap race, just running out of gas seems like the worst way to go. I have 49 meters still, so I'm pretty good. Oh, there you guys are. Okay, I'm letting off the gas now. Holy. Watch Holy just win this. He's gonna win it. I have a feeling Jiggly's gonna win it as well, but I feel like Holy's got a great chance. He's been preserving his car the entire race, and then I've been in multiple, but I mostly got caught up in Max. I have a feeling either Jiggly or guy behind me, Holy, is gonna win. I just have a feeling because. Toxic always fucking wins these things. No matter what, he finds a way. Yep, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh fuck, I keep forgetting to shift. Nope, fuck that. Not doing that yet. No, I'm not doing that yet. I don't want to fucking wreck my car before the end of the race, because then I'm fucked. Okay, so are we doing cautions to lap 45 or lap 49? 49? Okay. That's true. And then it'll be basically just a one map for that. Okay, 47 is fair. They're 44. No, I didn't try to. I was just trying to get on his bumper, but I keep getting loose because my front tires are really worn down. Come on, Green. Floor it. We're going to get away from those two. Green's making smart but slow moves here. Or forever, however it is. That's bullshit. I didn't even fucking hit it. I only bumped you. It's at the end of the lap, by the way. Just saying. It's at the end of this lap. Did he just leave? Oh, Cordon God left. I was like, bruh. I thought Holy left. I was like, bruh, you have like. It'd be great if you guys could wreck each other every single enemy. Yeah, so. Shit, that is so bullshit that I bumped you in that fucking area. Kodangan's left again. Kodangan keeps leaving and running back. You guys are on the last lap, and I'm just still here. I'm just watching your guys' times right now. Oh, green's got it back. Oh, looks like Bro I'm Not Toxic has wrecked. Oh, no way. No freaking way. Green Gaming for the win. The one I'd said wouldn't win. Turns out I'm not getting last place. I guess I'll take third. I mean, I could have fucking contended, but I bumped to green and it was over. Green Gaming with the win. I got wrecked by green. Best lap goes to Bro I'm Not Toxic. Worst lap goes to Holy Dabs. Even though that's not really a trophy. Wow. 50 laps. Alright, there's Green Gaming's outro. Okay, so thank you guys so much for watching. Please hit the subscribe button and the like button down below. Don't forget to leave a comment, because I always reply. And I'll see y'all next time. Thank you guys so much for watching the Daytona 50. Green Gaming got the win, my Canadian brethren. Go subscribe to Green Gaming, and go subscribe to Kevin Aguilar Gamer. Their links will be in the description down below. And thank you guys so much for watching. And this is Chalice.